the women who suffer from this issue all do the same thing as Medusa. They search for the most cruel and evil man so they can justify the impossibility of being loved. Even if they do find true love, their ultimate objective will be to destroy the person that they love.
Oh, my God.